Abby Finkenauer takes Nancy Pelosi's directions. Before she got elected, Abby Finkenauer hid her support for Pelosi, but in Washington, she voted to make Pelosi speaker. Finkenauer even joined Pelosi's leadership team and votes with her 93% of the time. Worse, Finkenauer supported liberal government-run healthcare that could raise taxes on workers over 30%. Liberal politician Abby Finkenauer, the wrong direction for Iowa. Congressional Leadership Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.